Next up is a convenient and discreet solution to an embarrassing problem.
Oh, wow. The entrance on the throne.
Oh, my gosh.
Game of Thrones.
Hello, sharks. I'm Tyler J., and I'm seeking $150,000 for a 10% stake in my company, Plopstar. Sharks, I know we just met, but I want to talk to you about how you poop. Like a lot of people, if I wasn't in the privacy of my own home, I wasn't comfortable going number two because of the smell I might leave behind. Traditional bathroom aerosols just mask the stench, leaving a sticky film behind and a bathroom that smells like a stinky rose garden. And all these new drops and sprays used before going number two are cumbersome, leaking a purse in a pant pocket. So I invented, wait for it, Plopstar.